Hello, my friends. Let's see how I make my classical guitar laminated guitar sides. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video on how I make my laminated sides and put them in my mold. So now the next step, I'll put the linings in and the tail block and heel block. And that'll be in an upcoming video. All right, I'll see you then. Bye for now.